fractions in order from the least to the greatest. Notice we have common denominators here, so we really just need to look at our numerators. One is our least, and 2/10 is our middle, with 6/10 being our largest. I can get rid of this green pen. Looks like that's choice B in this one. Choice B.